Hello and welcome to Vision. Each week we handpick a hot new artist and give you everything you need to know about them. The only way we know how, through storytelling and music videos. This week we turn our attention on Devon-born singer-songwriter Rosie Lowe. This jazz-trained songstress has already won some powerful fans, including super producer and writer Paul Epworth. He was so impressed with Rosie, he signed her to his very own label, Wolftone. Bringing us her deep atmospheric vibes, this is Rosie's brand new track, How'd You Like It?
Do you like the way that it makes you feel now? And maybe I'm going down, down. Do you like the way that it makes you feel now? And baby, now I need you around. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Rosie grew up on a musical diet of classical, soul and jazz, but her music has been described as electropop and experimental soulful R&B. She has drawn comparisons with the current wave of new artists, including FKA Twigs, The Weeknd and Banks. The daughter of an artist and a jazz saxophonist, Rosie's creative upbringing has meant she's learned a multitude of instruments and has amassed an eclectic taste in music.
You deserve everything that's good, but I feel such a fool for letting you go.
However, it wasn't until her time at Goldsmiths University that she felt she had really established her own sound. Manipulating her vocals became Rosie's signature style.
Without remains, you are beautiful. Thought I made the right choice when you came. Am I to blame?
And to round off an impressive year, Rosie has been announced as the support act for one of her childhood inspirations, Naina Cherry, on her January 2015 tour. Rosie is the only artist to enter Radio 1 and 1 Extra's introducing playlist from just one release. It's pretty impressive. I don't know about you, but we're pretty excited to see what Rosie has to offer next. We have a close eye on her, and so should you.
'Cause I like the way that it makes me feel now. But baby, when you're going down, down. Yes, I like the way that it makes you feel now.
Well, that's all we have time for this week. Remember, you can see all these videos in full on Vevo, where you can catch previous episodes and new videos. And why not tweet us your thoughts at Vevo_UK. See you later.